It's early morning. It's not early. Well, it's early morning somewhere. It is 11:05 right here in the East on the 22nd day of July. It's Cooperstown release day. I've got three cases right there ready to rock. What is up, everybody? I won't take too much of your time here at the beginning because it is game on, break on. We are Bomber Sports Cards and Collectibles, the home of Big Money Hit Live Breaks. Igniting the collector in you. That's what that quiz was. Bright, it's blaze orange. It's my hunting shirt. It's my new hunting shirt when it's warm out, which is hardly ever here in the Northeast. But guys, welcome in. Again, Bomber Sports Cards. We're located in Cleveland, Northeast Ohio. Bomber was a nickname given my uncle. He's a softball player in the Bowling Green, Ohio area. That's why we call it Bomber, guys. And I'm here to bring the booms, the enthusiasm, the fun breaks, and of course, all those sweet cards that I hope is heading your way. So guys, thank y'all so much for joining. Thank y'all for your bids. Everybody's paid up. All teams sold except for the Blue Jays. So Freeman Nail Golf Class all around. I'll explain what we'll do with those Jays later on. We'll do an auction live that you guys can chat in, type in your bids on the Blue Jay spot. So guys, quick thing, man. I tell you what, if you guys enjoy ourselves, we invite you guys to join us on our social media site. We got a Facebook page, we got Twitter and Instagram, both at Bomber Breaks, our YouTube page, of course. If you haven't yet subscribed to us here on Ustream, we invite you to do that as well. Our website is Bomber Breaks. We have a bunch of national breaks that are loaded up, guys. The Cooperstown stuff, you can bid on teams tomorrow again. Do remember, there's no Rays, there's no Marlins, no Rockies, no Mariners. We had to list the teams prior to the checklist coming out. So if you're bidding tomorrow, we'll just refund, or if somebody does pay. We had a couple that ended up grabbing those, but we took care of those tonight. So keep that in mind if you're bidding on your teams. The combos for the random are listed in our webs on our website, so you'll see those. And we've got all teams that are in the set, including like the Giants and the Dodgers and all that. So check those out, guys. The only other way to get into Cooperstown would be through our national breaks. So we're going to do, I think there's two. Is there two more or three? There's three total randoms, 10-box randoms, or just two? And then mixers. Yeah, they're in the baseball mixers as well. So you can also find it in there. So, guys, thank you so much for your bid. Appreciate y'all so much. Multi-team cards, majority owner. There's also, if you guys want a scan or a picture of anything, just email, message us on eBay or email us at bombersportscards@gmail.com. All right, we got a newsletter too. Check your inboxes for that, guys, and also in our social. That'll explain all the details. We got some special promos coming up that I'll explain in our newsletter, and also it'll be blasted on our social media, and we'll share those tomorrow or Friday with you guys as we're breaking the next three nights. So, guys, thank you all so much for your bids. Good luck, everybody. Let's pick our case. That we're going to bust into. They are 15-box cases. I'm doing 10 boxes for these. We did 10 boxes for some reason, I thought, today. So if you got the newsletter, man, I was a knucklehead. I thought it was 10 for a minute, but it's got both in there. All right, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So it's a 3. So I'll grab that middle case for eBay friends. We're going to grab 10 boxes from this one. So the random teamer, guys, will be up next. I'm going to grab 10 boxes from this one for our eBay friends. Let me run through your teams and your names, and we will auction off those Blue Jays in just a second. Big Fish, UConn. Good luck to those O's and your White Sox. J. Raymond, TK Collector, Red Sox, Braves, Tigers, and the Reds. John O. Good luck to those Yanks, man. Can we hit the Bomber for you? My goodness. We are Bomber Sports Cards after all. We got the bit. There he is. A little Ruthie Mojo, man. Let's bring it out for you. Bites of the Dust, 68 CG Collector, M-E-T-S. Mets Nestor, 9555 Collector, Phillies Cards, Epic. Welcome to the break, man. The Nationals are yours. Arrow Guy, 32, the Tribe Brewers, and the Padres are all yours. KSU Brett fan, looking to hit some George Brett Collector Royals, man. Muddy Water, 31, Cousin Jake Twins, Mojo. Thank you, man. Amanda, 309, Cubbies with. Holy cow. Good luck, Amanda. Appreciate you hitting those Cubbies. Joe Bids, welcome to the break pad on this one, man. The Pirates and the Dodgers are your Shaka Man. 808, good luck to your Cardinals and the A's. Shaka Man, just want to confirm, you also grabbed those Cowboys and Crown, correct? I want to make sure. I think I'm going to make a note here to Cowboys and Crown. I want to make sure I got the right. We'll double check it, of course, in our PayPal. But thank you, my man. Welcome in tonight. Good luck to you. The Astros going to Brandt, 9640. Good luck to you, my man. Jar Jar Fod. I was thinking of Jar Jar. Man, the Angels are yours. Thank you, man. Groban, good luck to those Diamondbacks. Josh, good luck to your Rangers and the G-Men. And SDSU Kid has any non-MLB hits in this one, any non-MLB cards. All right, so the Jays are open. Pat Gillick and Robbie Alomar. All right, so Jays. All right, so guys, anybody with a PayPal account, you're open to bid. I'm going to put 1 minute on my phone. I will count down the seconds in the chat. Be mindful there will be a short delay in there. This is for the Blue Jay spot. Pat Gillick and Robbie Alomar are potential hits. And if there's a tie at the end, I'll go to whoever got their bid in first, of course. And in the last 5 or so seconds, guys, if you bid higher over the next highs, you'll get them for $1 over that next highest bid. So we try to do it the best as we can with eBay. Thank you guys for your patience. Good luck if you're bidding, and thank you guys. The Blue Jay spot, 1 minute on the clock. And let's see, go to the timer. There it is. All right. 1 minute. Focus for me. Boom. There it is. All right. 55 seconds. I'll type that in. I'll take the camera away and keep my trap shut, guys, so I don't confuse you. Thank y'all. Good luck. Shakaman, thank you, my man. Shakaman, you've got him for 12. Thank you guys all for your bids, guys. Reds Eric, Daryl. Huh? Yeah, Big Fatty got him, yeah. That his eBay ID is Shakaman, I believe. Hopefully I got that right before. Yes, that's him. All right, cool, man. Wait a minute. Am I wrong with Big Fatty? I'm wrong with Big Fatty. Fatty P and Big Fatty. Big Fatty, are you on eBay tonight? It's a different ID I see. Okay, Big Fatty can, yeah. There's the email address. Hopefully that's cool. You can send it to us direct. That'd be a big help. All right, Josh, it is. It's Scribbles. Scribbles running wild, a little looks like a crayon. Looks. Ooh, good point. K-Bomber is back in the house, fresh off of his flight. And Kevin said this is the special mark for the Babe Ruth. Kevin's just eating. How's the sunburn? K-Bomber back in Mission Control. This one might be the case, guys. Holy cow. Does that look like a Babe Ruth mark? Might be the Babe Ruth mark. Well, you know, I would completely lose it if that happened. And John, I might just have to deliver that one myself if we hit a roof. I don't think I could send that in the mail, brother. John's been with us since the National Treasures days. When we first started breaking, we really got lucky. National Treasures Baseball came out and it was a hit. I mean, what an amazing product. So, let's roll. Well, John, I remember that one. Very good to you. It was very, very good to you. All right, here we go. I got 15 boxes. I need to pick 10. So let's pick the one column that will be in the random from this case. One, I'll exclude whichever one. So it's a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 on the dice roll. We will exclude those 10 boxes. They'll be in the random. 1, 2. That's a deuce. So this column on the left, Ruth could be there. It could be in the random. We shall see. All right, so these 10. So the next case is random. The next 10 boxes is random. So it'll be 10 plus one stack from there. And then our first, the remainder from those boxes will be for the eBay tomorrow. Kevin has not put PTO in yet for that, John, so I might actually have to join Kevin in Saratoga. Wait a minute, I just cut, let's see. Look at this, there he is. That's the big race? We got, man, I wanna go back there. I went once. All right, let's see if I can get away with cutting it once. Big Fatty, thank you, brother man. Let me make, yeah, I got that noted already, sweet. All right, so let's see. Oh, if I bring it out really heavy, like, if I crush it, then it works. All right, so we got one gem card in each box, plus two Hall of Fame autographs. There's cut autos. Ooh, cut. Speaking of cuts, I got through that one whenever I did the plastic ripping. Strength right there. This is for the eBay break, guys. Our random team is full for the next 10 boxes of Cooperstown. We do have team auctions tomorrow. The other randoms are for the Nationals, so that will actually get you silver pack. Is it one? One silver spot, right? In this one. One silver pack a spot. Plus it's get you in on the giveaways. And we're gonna do more giveaways, guys. We're gonna do break credit for sure. And Odell Beckham autograph jersey. Bomber hat, bomber shirts, they'll be in the mix. Plus plenty of more things. Ooh, two silver packs. So, love it if you guys want to jump in or were able to grab spots in our national breaks. We're planning to do those throughout the week during the day, but there are some chances that we can break at night as well earlier in the week. So, Wednesday night, we'll probably be there late. I know Prestige comes out. Maybe we'll do something else on eBay for that night. Fuchs, what was your question there? 15 Man, these boxes, these are rough boxes with all these stickers. It's like what they did with Pastime. There's goodies inside these foil packs. Maybe I'll get the hang of this by tomorrow. Keep the price down, folks, that's why. That price point gets a little... We've learned over the months and years of breaking what kind of works on the price point. So, since there was no real give and case it, we fear there wasn't any huge benefit to doing a full case on this one. So, we decided to go 10, break it up, mix it up a little bit more, give more people a shot, that kind of deal. So, hopefully it works out. All right, everybody, good luck. Let's roll our first look at Cooperstown 2015 style, revamped and reloaded. All right. Oh, I love it. First guy is an armed forces. Whitey Ford Armed Forces, that's sweet. All right, Jono, congrats.
A thick card?
Yeah, there's a thick card in there.
That's unusual. That could be cut.
What, are you calling a cut already?
They're all staying autos except for the cuts.
Whatever. Oh, boy. All right, let's take a look here. Whitey Ford Armed Forces, Cal Ripken Induction, Class of 2007, Orioles, Johnny Bench, etched in Cooperstown, very nice card. Maybe it's a diamond, it might be the emerald piece. This is eBay, guys, eBay piece, sorry Lee. All right, Pee Wee Reese, behind Pee Wee Reese. This is etched in Cooperstown. Cal Ripken, oh, big fish. Blue hollow foil, boom, with an emerald. That is really awesome. 5 of 10, oh my goodness. 5 of 10, etched in Cooperstown. That's a big hit, man. Congrats. Oh, so behind Pee Wee Reese was another Crown Royale card, guys. Raleigh Fingers, and that's a foil, 50 out of 75. Raleigh, Milwaukee Brewers piece. And Pee Wee Reese, Brooklyn Dodgers. Brooklyn Dodgers. All right, let me get that one in the sleeve here real quick. So our first hit to write home about it would be Cal Ripken. All right, let's keep it rolling here. Golf Classics. Wow, George Brett, 24 out of 25. Where are my Royals? KSU Brett fan. Congrats, man. Very nice. 24 out of 25, the Golf Classic. And our first autograph, Jimmy Rice. And that's a thicker stock card, too. That's cool. The Golf Classic card, numbered of 25. Cooperstown, Red Sox, J. Raymond. TK, autograph number one, Jimmy Rice. Autograph number two, Goose. Nice in 09. Boston. Boston on there, and Gossage is New York. So Gossage with the Yanks on that one. Jono. All right, 5 out of 35. Doug Harvey, non-MLB for sure there. Dougie Harvey, SDSU kid, 5 of 35. Carlton, 1 of 35. Philadelphia Phillies, first card made bonus. And there's an Eddie Murray base card. Baltimore's Eddie Murray. All right, let me get those autographs covered. One box. Wow, that was a load of fun right there. So Rice, Gossage, Ripken, etched, numbered out of 10. A Brett Golf Classic to 25 and a couple out of 35. Every pack does have a gem card. I don't think they're all going to be numbered to 10, though. That's why that one was super thick. Yeah, this pack's a little lighter. There's a gem. Oh, we got a printing plate. All right, Armed Forces. Larry Doby. Larry Doby, Cleveland. Cleveland, Larry Doby, Armed Forces. Very nice. Burt Blatt-11, class of 2011 induction card. Minnesota, Cousin Jake. Etched in Cooperstown, Pedro for Boston. Little fuzz on there. And the print and play. We're not ready for it. Boy, they put them right behind the crown cards. Etched in Cooperstown. And I've got a Johnny Bench Crown Royale. Crown die cut. Wow. 5 of 10, Johnny Bench. Boom! Cincinnati Reds. Woo! And Robin Yount, Purple Brew Crew. 25 out of 50. Milwaukee Brewers. Number to 50. All right. Our printing plate. One of one. First one of one. It's Greg Maddux, Chicago. Holy cow. Cubs with. One of one, Greg Maddux. The young Greg. What a great pitcher. Holy cow. Great young man, Amanda. Congrats on the one of one. All right, Golf Classic. Whitey Herzog, 20 out of 25. Whitey Herzog for St. Louis. Whitey Herzog. There he is. Third autograph, Tony Perez. Tony Perez, Cincinnati Red. One of the greats, a teammate of the great Joe Morgan. My booth partner for many years. So Tony goes to the Reds. And that's Jay Raymond, TK. Congrats, TK. Tony Perez on card. Autograph. Now, the Eck. Boom. Eckersley. And there's the Oakland Athletics. Oakland A's. Shakaman. Congrats, man. Very nice. X autograph. One of the finest in the business. All right. New York, Bill Dickey, 8 out of 35. 8 of 35, New York. And, oh, I got the first Ruth. We got a Ruth signing. John Owen, it's 5 of 25. Is Bill Dickey a New York Giant? I got to check my, check the bills out. Nice Ruth out of 25 and Miller Huggins base. For the Yanks. I know he is a Yank. didn't get the checklist up. I don't know why I didn't. Somehow it went away. No, Dickie's a Yank. Right. I knew that. 8 out of 35. Box 3. Man, I'm taking a while to do these, but these are really nice cards. I don't want to mess them up. Just handle them very carefully. All right. There is Bill Dickie, Armed Forces. Armed Forces card. Those are really cool. All righty. Tom Glavine for the Braves. Cooperstown induction. Etched in Cooperstown. Stan the Man. Musial for the Cardinals. Oh, another one trimmed in blue. Etched in blue, I should say, but that's not until we see some Crown Royales. And one is Ted Williams. A great Teddy Ball game. Jay Raymond. There he is. Wow. Boom out of 25. Boom out of 75. Ted Williams, two of them. Two foils. Congrats, TK. Nice. And our gem. The great Detroit Tiger. Al Kaline, TK. Boom. Congrats. Jay Raymond's with the Al Kaline, 2 of 10. Sapphire piece. Let me check the other one out. It's Sapphire on the numbers out of 10. We know that now for sure. And the other card, that was a gemstone. I gotta find it or know where to go. I'll have to use my other hand to do it. So Al Kaline. Going out to those Tigers. Congrats, TK. Sapphire piece. It's escaping me. All right, beauty. Names of the game. David Bancroft. Philadelphia. Bancroft. See an athletic, Kevin? Ooh. Red border. Autograph number 5. Bobby Doerr. 46 out of 49. Boston's Bobby Doerr, Jay Raymond, congrats. Boom. Man. That's sharp with the border like that. 46 out of 49. Philadelphia's Bancroft. Phillies, Bancroft, Phillies. All right, Nestor, you got that Bancroft piece. Just making sure I keep it straight. And the great Raleigh Fingers. Raleigh. Love that beard. Raleigh, the autograph for the Brew Crew. Man, a great value picked up by Milwaukee's spot, the Brew Crew. Picked up by Arrow Guy. Arrow Guy, congrats. Raleigh Fingers. Ink piece. All right. Charlie Gehringer, 6 out of 35. Detroit. Pittsburgh. Honus Wagner, 6 out of 25. Sweet. And the Yaz. Base card. Going out to Boston. Carly Yastrzemski. One of the greats. A triple crown winner. The last guy to hit to have the triple crown before old Miggy Cat did it. There's Jackie Robinson. Cooperstown Armed Forces piece. And Ryan Sandberg, induction. Etched Ricky Henderson, Oakland. And I've got two Crown Royales. First one, the great Joe Morgan. Rans, great call, man. Great caller. Great caller, man. Added so much to the booth and the ESPN days. Joe is 61 of 75. And Phil Nicro, also a Crown Royale piece. Atlanta, base card. And there's Ozzie Smith, Golf Classic. Base Golf Classic of the Wizard. And behind him is an autograph. Fergie Katz, class of 1991. Chicago! Amanda 309, the Cubbies, with that Fergie. So another on-card autograph, of course, there for Chicago. And the great Tony La Russa, manager and player. This one's going to St. Louis. The Cardinals. Shaka man. Congrats on the La Russa. Class of 14, one of the brand new inductions. And there's another St. Louis Cardinal, Red Show and Diced. 28 out of 35. Yogi! Oh, Jono, that's sweet. 1 out of 5. Boom! Sweet. Love it. They load these up with those low numbers. Whitey Ford and Eddie Matthews. Face style. Box 5. Come on, cut me. Cut me. Oh, I see another printing plate. Bob Feller, Armed Forces card for the Indian spot. Doug Harvey, non-MLB. Induction card. Nap Lajoy. I used to call him Nap Lajoy. Now the Indians. Arrow guy. Congrats. Ooh, Lajoy is 18 out of 25. Nice. 18 out of 25 numbered. And Robin Yount. Crown Royale. 4 of 10. Yount piece. And Jimmy Fox, I believe he would be an Athletic. Philadelphia A's, 33 of 50 is Jimmy Fox. And another 1 of 1. Not sure on this one. What do you guys think? Anybody got any luck names? Al Kaline, Magenta, 1 of 1. Boom! TK, congrats, man. Printing plate. The Hawk, Andre Dawson, hot names of the game. Chicago Cubs. And another autograph. Wow, this one is numbered 16 out of 49. Tony Perez. Another Tony Perez. Cincinnati gets that one as well. Jay Raymond with the Reds. TK. Nice. And our second autograph is Pat Gillick. There he is. Blue Jays. Big Fatty, I got one to send to you, brother. Congrats. Class of 2011. Pat Gillick, Hall of Fame. There's Pee Wee Reese for the Brooklyn Dodgers. 5 of 35. 33 out of 35. Tommy Lasorda. And Leo Durocher, Brooklyn Dodgers. All right, moving along to the other five. Jolton Joe. Going to you, John. Armed Forces card. Ricky, induction piece. Etched in Cooperstown. Frank Thomas, White Sox. And let's see, our purple Crown Royales. We have two of those guys, Steve Carlton for the Phillies and Tony La Russa. La Russa is a base, and the Carlton is number 27 of 50. Man, those are hard to handle, aren't they? All right, names of the game. Dominican Dandy, Juan Marichal, names of the game. San Francisco Giants. And another autograph on card number 49. 27-49. Boom! Of old Red. Good old Red Schoendijk. St. Louis Cardinals. St. Louis Shakaman. Shakaman, congrats. And the Eck is back. Another one for Oakland. Yes, indeed. Shakaman. Congrats. So two A's. Now Luke Appling for Chicago. 4 out of 25. Bob Feller for Cleveland. 8 of 10. And I got Tyrus Cobb and Luke Appling on the base. Base style. Let me double check Appling, guys. Oh, sorry about that. That was my keyboard. Appling, White Sox. White Sox for Big Fish. Sorry, guys. No earthquakes in Cleveland. Not that I know of yet. All right. Let's find a cut autograph for you guys. Super thick emerald piece in here. Hank Greenberg, Armed Forces. Detroit, Hank Greenberg. Robin Yount. Looks like he belongs to the Jimmy Buffett Show. Mel Ott, New York. Etched in Cooperstown. Now, Mel Ott, I believe, is a Giant. In this one. Double check it as we find Carlton Fisk in purple foil, 11 of 50. Carlton Fisk, Chicago White Sox, and Gary Carter, Crown, Montreal Expo, so a national there. And our ruby card, Donnie Drysdale. Boom! Etched in Cooperstone, Cooperstown, 5 out of 15. That's a stone in there. It is a ruby. Wow, it is a ruby. Dodgers. Boom. Joe Bids. Congrats. Ruby heading your way. Red is 92. Wow. Golf Classic. Tony La Russa. And that's St. Louis. Jim Rice, another autograph, a photo variation of Jim. Jim Rice for Boston. Induction autograph, and right behind him is the Goose is back. Goose Gossage, another ad there for the Yanks, Jono. Hack Wilson, he's a Cub, 24 out of 35, sweet. And Herb Pennock for the Yanks, old-timer, 30 out of 35. And there is Frankie Frisch, St. Louis. Three more to go. All right, Doby, Armed Forces. Craig Biggio, there's our Astro. Class of 2015. Very sweet. And etched in Cooperstone. Nap Lajoie. Almost said stone again. Nap Lajoie, Cleveland. And I got Tony Gwynn. 48 of 75. And Jim Palmer. 26 of 50. Big Fish. All right, Johnny Bench. Golf Classic. And behind us, Donnie Sutton. Don Sutton Otto on the card, class of 19 and 98. Class of 1998. And that is Los Angeles. So the Dodgers on that one for Joe Bids. And autograph number 2, Tony La Russa with a little different style autograph on that one and a different picture. St. Louis. So the Cardinals again there for Shaka Man. La Russa. Arky Vaughn, Pittsburgh, 19 out of 25. Whitey Herzog, 3 of 5. Another nice one. Boom. Low numbered piece. St. Louis. Hack Wilson base and Jim Bunning for Detroit. All right, 2 more to go. I hear you. We need a dual piece. Bobby Doerr, Armed Forces. Bobby, Boston, yes, Boston. Tommy Glavin, induction. Nolan Ryan, etched in Cooperstown, Texas. And that one's showing a little color. Give me a number on that one. Boom! Yes! Out of 25 for those Rangers. Josh, there you go, man. Nice Nolan Ryan out of 25. That's a subset of sweet. Wow, I think we have another printing plate. We do have another printing plate. Arky Vaughn. 15 out of 75, Pittsburgh. And the big units, Arizona. Printing plate, 1 of 1. Looks like the White Sox, Big Fish Hooks, the Big Hurts. Boom! Yellow plate, 1 of 1 of Frank Thomas. The Big Hurts, 1 of 1. Golf Classic, Ernie Banks, the great Ernie Banks. Chicago, and the Goose is loose! 25 out of 49. The Goose is loose. Another Yankees hit for John. And the second autograph from Box 9. Jim Palmer. Baltimore, class of 1990. Going to Big Fish. Those Orioles. Showing up there. Boston's Bobby Doerr, 33 out of 35. For Boston, Don Drysdale, 1 of 5. Another low number, down to 5 for Boston, or for the Dodgers. And Gabby Hartnett, Chicago, 1955. Woo. Gabby Hartnett, can you know his affiliation? He's a Cubby. Hartnett is a Cubby. All right, come on, baby. One more box. Those other 10 boxes must have the Ruth, huh? All right, Hammer and Hank Greenberg. Armed Forces. Craig Biggio, induction. Etched. Rhino. It's Ryan Sandberg. Ooh, printing plate piece. Another printing plate. Gabby Hartnett and Gary Carter. Gary Carter, 6 out of 75 for the Nationals. There's an expo. 1 of 1. Robbie Alomar. Yellow plates. Blue Jays. Boom. Big fatty. How about seeing them Blue Jays? Man, the teams that don't get purchased tend to always hit. Gillick and a Robbie Alomar, 1 of 1 plate. All right, good luck, everybody. Here we go. Mella, names of the game. This one's trimmed in red. 49 out of 49, Raleigh Fingers. Raleigh Cats out of 49. Ooh, this next one might be a buyback piece. Oh, I think so. 49 out of 49, Milwaukee Brewers. Going to Arrow Guy. All right, stay tuned. I got one more auto here. Let me save it for last. Bob Gibson, 30 out of 35, the big hurt, 1 of 10. And Eddie Matthews. Our last hit. It's imprinted on the top. Elite Series. Whew. Good luck, guys. Reggie! Mr. October for the California, we'll call them Los Angeles, Angels, Jar Jar Font, boom. Jar Jar Font, you have the 1 of 5, Reggie Jackson Elite Series. Buyback autograph. That is nice. So ended up with an Angels. Out of nowhere, the Angels with a boom. Reggie Jackson. All right. Thank you guys all for your bids and joining us tonight. That was the eBay break. The next one up, we'll do the random team. Random team is coming up right after this one. We'll have those teams lined up again tomorrow for our eBay auctions after Playbook Football and Absolute Football. All right, thank you guys so much, man. That was five, man. Let's go, all baby. Yeah, all Ruth piece.